Hello and welcome everyone, myself Sanket. So in this video I will basically help you how to find out the offices where vacancy is there for CMA articleship. So I assume that you have completed your intermediate and you are starting for articleship. Agar aapki ichcha hai, nahi mujhe to foundation se hi karna hai, your choice. But personally I would suggest after completing intermediate you do articleship. So we have firstly logged in icmai.in portal, which is our institute portal. Again I will show you icmai.in, and the home page appears here. Here you have to click on students tab. After clicking on students tab, we have one option, placements. So click on placements, and after clicking on placement we have a tab called opportunities available, posted by organization, gathered from newspaper. So obviously posted by organization, click here. And if you are semi-qualified, inter-qualified, so you have to click here. They have also posted for qualified CMAs, so if you are a qualified CMA you can click on final qualified. If you are semi-qualified and inter, you have to click semi-qualified. And here we have the organization name, post, what is the qualification, you have to complete intermediate experience, you may be fresher, age limit, place of posting, salary offered, number of posts. So here aise jitne bhi hai, so you can search here. Like here we have Delhi, Noida, Kolkata, Chennai, everything, Bangalore, Aurangabad, jitne hai, Mumbai wagera. Yahan se aap ek basic idea le sakte ho. Suppose if you want to pursue in Aurangabad, you can click here for more details. And here the organization name, what is the post, number of post, qualification wagera, and salary offered as per institute norm means only 2000, but exposure matters. So likewise you can search, you can mail them the resume, you can call them. So you can mail them the resume, you can call them, you can visit their office. And likewise you can search for articleship where to do. Abhi yahan pe agar aapka nahi aata hai, if your city is not displayed here, then you may contact local chapter office, ask them, because many of the organization or the offices of CMA, they tell their local chapter that contact the students and tell that a vacancy is there. So I would request, first preference should be website. If in website nothing is there related to your city, then you can contact your local chapter. Thank you very much.